Hello everyone, this video is on throttle position sensor. Throttle position sensor is used to find the position of the throttle valve. Throttle valve is mounted on the throttle body, which is actuated by accelerator cable, and accelerator cable is connected to the accelerator pedal, or it is also actuated by a throttle position motor. The issue most knows the position of the throttle valve because the amount of air entering into the cylinder is depends on the position of the throttle valve. So the issue most knows the position of the throttle valve. Then to know the position of the throttle valve, there is a sensor which is throttle position sensor. The throttle position sensor is connected to the ECM or ECU. Other sensor also connected to the ECM or ECU. Throttle position also helpful for the automatic transmission system for gear shifting. And throttle position sensor are of two types. One is rotary type and linear type. In rotary type, this acts like a variable resistor type or a potentiometer type. And the linear one is also same principle. First, the rotary type. In a rotary type, a half round coil, and the coil is first. The coil, one end of the coil is connected to the ground and other end is connected to the ECM. So the ECM supply 5 volt to the coil, and a wiper blade always contact with the coil or slides above the coil, which is connected to the output supply of the ECM, and it is mounted on the throttle valve shaft. That is the shaft, throttle valve shaft. As the throttle valve moves or twist, the wiper blades moves from the 0 end to the 5 volt end. When the throttle valve is in closed position, the wiper blade is at the 0 end of the coil. When the driver depresses the pedal and the throttle valve opens, the blade or wiper blade moves from the 0 end towards the 5 volt end and supply a voltage to the ECM. Initially, when the valve is in closed position, the wiper blade supply a 0 volt to the ECM or a small amount of voltage to the ECM. As the valve increases its angle, then the wiper blade also slides towards the 5 volt end and increases the supply to the ECM. Let's take an example. When the position sensor sends a 0 volt or a small amount of current, that means the throttle valve is in closed position. When the wiper blade sends a high volt, that means that throttle valve is fully open position or wide open position. Then in a linear type throttle position sensor, the blades moves about the coil in a linear motion and sends the signal or sends the voltage and the output and deliver it to the ECM. This is all about the throttle position sensor.